Hello and welcome back to Hop. For any viewers joining me for the first time, I am taking a voice hockey coach to preserve the developer's originally intended experience of a wordless narrative. So after this bit of the intro, by the way, that little sprite flying down there is what inspired me to do what I do next, which is that. And I'm so thankful it worked out. In any case, so yes, I'll have an intro and a little bit of a closing at the end of the video. But other than that, I'm really not going to talk through most of the gameplay. So we're back here. Right now, I'm in the process. The next several videos are going to involve me taking Hob around the rest of the world in order to discover and eliminate the remaining areas of blight. And in the meantime, also exploring and trying to find things like that health thing there. You know, so I'm also be looking for all of the clickable and like power-up items that there are. So I'll try to keep them a little short since I won't be speaking through them. It'll be exploration and it's doing it blind, so you know, so there's trial and error. Which means that it could get boring to watch relatively quickly, and also I'll try to keep the video shorter, and in that way there's a little more focus. You know, so if you're looking for something specific, it'll be easier for you to find it. Alright, we are going to find another lore area in this video, just to give you a heads up. So if you want to go find that, it might be of interest to you. But other than that, I'm going to zip it here, and the game speak for itself in some way. Alright, thanks for watching, and I will see you at the end. Alright, that is going to be the end of that this time. We're going to wrap this episode up here. But so yeah, there's another lore room called Awaken. I'm curious about that because, you know, the representations, as you can see, they're very abstract. So I'm not sure what they're trying to refer to. The awakening of Hob or the awakening of what? I'm kind of assuming the awakening of this creature or growth that is the blight, whatever that is. Perhaps it's that. I really can't tell. That's my like more instinctual choice, though. I'm interested to hear your theories on that. In any case, I hope it was enjoyable, and take care, and see you next time.